With more brands marketing online each day, the competition for online advertising is increasing. With low barrier entry and quick implementation methods, brands are being able to create campaigns within minutes. This will increase the competition on keywords and on the target audience. Are there any ways that you can increase your revenue without spending a lot on online advertising? Hi, this is Marielle from Maze, and today we will be guiding you through 11 ways where you can increase your revenue with a limited marketing budget. 1. Content marketing. Constantly writing relevant content to your target audience will help you build strong relationship with them. This can also make you a leader in the industry or in the specific topic. You can also benefit by writing guest posts on other blogs, which will increase your reach and make you reach new target audience. 2. Business-to-business sales. Limiting yourself to end customers will limit your sales as well. Try to evaluate if and how your product or service can reach new businesses. 3. Co-marketing partnership. Look for opportunities to partner with businesses that can market your product to their audience. If your product brings benefits to their customer, they will be definitely open to such a partnership. 4. Email marketing. Having an email list will help you engage with the people who have already shown interest in you. You can use free tools such as MailChimp if you do not have any budget for this. These tools enable you to build lists, gain new subscribers, and set up automatic emails to keep them engaged. If you have any traffic coming to your website, you need to have email marketing. When your visitor shows interest in you, you can retarget them and follow up to see if a conversion is possible. 5. Customer service and reviews. Pay attention to what customers say about your product or service. Having the best customer service, collecting testimonials and reviews will increase your sales. It is more cost-effective to sell an existing customer than a new one, so make sure to make your existing customers satisfied. 6. Beta programs. Offering a free beta program before launching can boost your sales. Make a good first impression. Beta users can turn into real customers once you launch your program. They can also be the first to use word-of-mouth marketing and get you more leads. Listening to beta users can help you find any glitches in your program and fix them accordingly. 7. Influencer marketing. It will take time to gain the trust of an audience and build a following. You might not be there yet, but others are. Leverage their influence to drive traffic to your website and increase your revenue. This might cost you, but it will work better for you than investing in advertising. The number of followers should not be your only criteria. Look at engagement and the type of audience they have. 8. Free publicity. You can contact local journalists, PR companies, or websites that are ready to offer free press releases to cover the story of your new product or business. You can pitch to a news source and get coverage without having to spend money. 9. Encourage referrals. You need to build up strong relationship with your customers that believe in your product, mission, and services. These will become active promoters. To know more about your customers, you can give out discounts, create giveaways, contests, and more. 10. Social media. If you don't have the budget for a full-fledged marketing campaign, you still can use the free tools and platforms to organically grow without any investment. Schedule your posts on Instagram, Facebook, Pinterest, LinkedIn, and Twitter without having to pay anything. Tag relevant industry leaders and potential partners on relevant posts. Use hashtags to improve your reach. Engage the audience and get to know more about them. You will then be in a better position to create relevant content. 11. Affiliate marketing. You can give a part of your sales for anyone who's willing to sell your product for you. This is a win-win situation for both. Your affiliates may have access to new audience, which will increase your reach and sales. It was a pleasure having you today. Thank you so much for watching this video. Make sure to visit our website, give us a thumbs up and let us know if you have any other subject in mind. Bye!